Hi, this is Taylor writing. I can't talk very loud right now because my parents are missing. Well, parent and with a boyfriend. I'm okay with that, though. I'm okay with that. The aspect of that, I am created to understand that that is okay. I think. Well, I'm okay with it. I might be an oddball, but not that big an oddball. Okay, maybe I am. Maybe I am just a bit of an oddball, but who cares? I'm pretty enough to not care. Okay, so let me put it this way. If you're pretty, you can be weird. If you're ugly, be weird. It doesn't matter. Just be weird. Be conceited. You're always pretty. Everybody's pretty. Especially Jared Lowe. He's a god. He's so beautiful. And let me talk about it. I'm gonna kinda gush out about my fantasy boyfriend, I guess you could say, and that's Jared Leto, the lead singer, 30 Seconds to Mars, and he has been in a few movies, I don't know if you've seen him in them, but hey, he has. He is like, I wish he was my soulmate, but he's like 38 and I'm like 16. If he did came to my house, I'd attack him. I would attack him. Fuji. I want a party and a party. I want to... Ooh, this candle smells like strawberries. How do I know how it smells like strawberries? It's not just because it just smells like strawberries. It's because it says it smells like strawberries. Okay, I know this video is going to be very boring. I don't even know if any of y'all are actually going to watch it. I don't even know if anybody's really going to have a lot of views on it. But I wish I could. I wish I could have a lot of views. I wish. I wish that one day I could become ultra famous on YouTube. Okay, who's my inspiration? Also, I think he is like hot. He's just like funny. I would love to hang out with him. But I would never meet him. I wanted to actually go to his show one time. They were like on in April or early April. I couldn't go. Not enough money. It kind of sucked. It kind of, because he was so close. I mean, I was in Louisiana, but it's a 4-hour drive. I couldn't do it. But the gas money and then had to stay overnight. I couldn't do it. So, I couldn't watch his shows, and that is Mitchell Davis, and his friend named Kyle. I'm sorry, Kyle, I don't know your last name. Y'all are highly unlikely to see this video, but if you do, I love you guys. Y'all are so funny, and when y'all are together, you make me giggle in my tummy. So, I'm just gonna put that out there. Now, my kitten Perseus, this is, yes, I named my kitten Perseus.
You must see the people that are known.
Okay, this is Perseus. No tail. We found them on the road. And he's actually a minx. They're born without tails or stuffed tails. But he doesn't have a tail. He just doesn't have a tail. You just don't have a tail. It's called highlight. Just keep. Oh, he's pretty. He's coming. Am I hated? I don't like to be hated. Ha! Huh. Darn it, didn't work out the way I wanted to. Ha! Huh. Ha! Huh. Okay, I guess I have to touch it in. What? Ha! You know me, no you don't. Flashy flash! Flashy flash! Bringing the money! Go, baby. I have no clue what I'm doing. I really have no clue what I'm doing. And I'm sorry that you have to watch me. I have no clue. Because that makes me look idiotic, and... I wish you could stop watching me doing that. I always thought I could have a reality show. But the only bad thing about that is... I couldn't pick my nose anymore. Or scratch areas I can't scratch anymore. I couldn't be weird, as weird as I'm... Or as disgusting. I'm crude, you know? I'm a very crude person. I'm just very crude. There's a difference. Just letting you know. And no, I'm not wild. I ain't gonna try anything with a girl. I'm sorry, that's just not me. I like guys. But, I don't like girls. No. They give nice hugs, and they smell nice. But I don't like girls. Though I do have a wife. Well, this is the end of my video. I know it's very boring. Next time I'll have my sister in it. She is the soul to the laughter. See you later. Understand how I feel. I got spikes.